Packers picked up their first win in district play, and the defense played a big part in that 54-21 win. That side of the ball held the Justin Northwest offense just 267 yards on the night. They didn't force any turnovers, but they were in the quarterback's face all night, and the Texans running game never got going. It was another good night for the Cougars D.
Yes, sir, I was pleased with the way that our front seven played. Last week against Northwest, we felt like it was going to be a big challenge, and that was something that we harped on, all week in practice, was being able to win the line of scrimmage and be gap sound and try to control their run game and force them into situations that we felt a little more comfortable in the passing game with some pressure situations and things like that. So was real pleased with the progress that our guys up front made, specifically our inside backers and defensive line. I thought they really did a good job of implementing what we had worked throughout the week.
The Cougars and that defense get back to work on Friday night in their first road game since opening night. Their game with Granbury is at 7:00.